दिस टाइप ऑफ बॉडी क्रिएट, इट इज द डिफॉर्मेशन, डायरेक्शनल डिफॉर्मेशन. ओके, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मूव द वट विच प्लेस द लोड शुड बी अप्लाइड, यू हैव टू गिव द क्लिक ऑन एनिमेशन. दे सी द टाइम टेकन टोटल 0 to 1. ओके, यूनिट mm. Yeah, if you want to change the unit, then click here to select this metric, then go to the animation, and then the minimum deflection is -1.4603 minimum, and the maximum is -0.16. okay, now stop this. If we want to see the equivalent stress, this is the equivalent stress. Okay, the minimum equivalent stress is 0.062775 minimum, and the maximum stress is 58.621, which is given in the data. After that, stop this and go to the convergence. This graph is shown, convergence number. The graph is between solution number and equivalence stress. Okay, the first equivalence stress. Okay, if you want to, now it is completed. If you want to take the report preview, then click to the report. It will verify all the things, all the data collected from this. After that, pura whole report generation is in progress. I've already created this data on April 13. That's why it is showing. First of all, this. The whole information about your project is given here, from top to bottom. This is for load. Every data is written here. This is directional deformation, which is the graph created which when we load applied. This is table, different types of table is given here. I have now, after that we have to send to the Microsoft Word or print or publish this